Throughout the memory of humanity, the founding of a new home has been noted as an act of high and holy order. It has been celebrated with the service of marriage, in sacred grove, in humble meeting houses, under vaulted arches, in temples with ancient rites, in cellars, bombed out cellars with hurried words. Yet neither church, nor state, nor family relations can, by the sole weight of tradition,